Thank you. So today I'll only introduce 5 ways. So let's start. First one, we have you're welcome. You're welcome. So a lot of people make a mistake, which is, well, come like this. However, remember, we only have one L. So this is totally wrong. So we only have one L here, and you're welcome. That's the first way. Now move to the second way. Don't mention it. Don't mention it. So we can link the sound not to it after that. So we have don't mention it. Next one, we have not at all. Not at all. However, in American English way, we can link the sound like this. And we have not at all. Not at all. Next one, remember this sound is pronounced like zh. So we have to say a sentence like, it's my pleasure. It's my pleasure. And last one, which is the easiest way that you always use when someone says thank you, right? No problem. No problem. So do you remember 5 ways to respond when someone says thank you? Let's practice. Goodbye for now.